So we are given that sine of a is 3 over 5 and sine of b is 5 over 13, where a and b are both in quadrant 1, and we need to.